Hello guys, welcome to Offbeat Voyage. So today I'll be showing you around the mods which I have done to my bike. So first of all, this is Hero Impulse 150cc dual sport motorcycle. So this was one of the affordable dual sport which you can buy in India. So here is a look around of my bike. As you can see, the mods are obvious which I have done. Those two LED projector sort of lights, the handguards which are there. Also I had two strobes installed here. Alright, so this is the handguard which I have bought. They look like exactly like Acer Biz, but they are not Acer Biz. They have inbuilt light. So what I have done is I have removed my turn indicator and instead I have installed those four LED lights, and I've been using these handguards as my turn indicator because they have lights in it as always. Here. Also, I have installed HID as a main headlight, but I've been using these four LED twin lights as my main headlight setup because HID is super bright. The one which I have installed, Moto HID from Philips, I guess, it's super bright. So it hurts. I mean, lots of people were shouting when I turned on for the first time. So I've been using this light as my main headlight setup. Here's a switch. There's one more thing. Okay, here's my HID which I have installed. It takes some time to warm up, but once it's on, it's super bright. You can see that. So that's my main headlight. I use it whenever I'm outside the city or on the highways because for the obvious reason they're super bright. Also these are the strobes which I had installed and they stopped working after a week, but they were pretty cheap, so I don't mind. I'll be installing a new one. Alright, so one more mode is this battery charger which I have installed. So this directly connects to my battery, motorcycle battery, and it charges basically pretty much anything which powers with the USB, micro USB or any kind of USB. So I have tried charging my cell phone with it and it works just fine, as in it's not as fast as your portable charger or laptop, but it's good. It keeps my SJ4000 alive, which I'm using right now, and it has a pretty decent cover which shelters it from the rain and other elements. Also, I have run the wire through the ignition switch, so once you turn off the ignition switch, it turns off that charger, and once you turn it on, it turns on the charger. That's what I've done. So these are my three mods. One more thing which I want to do is I want to create a single frame sort of thing, and these are my mods: headlight, my charger. Thank you for watching. Do subscribe and like this video.